My name is Paul Allen Sanders. I live in Dallas, Texas. And I have had an opportunity back in 1952 in an epidemic of polio to contract that polio. And I've been paralyzed ever since. And I live in an IRA because I can't breathe the mouth. I went to school in my IRA. I am a lawyer now. I practiced law for 30 years. I wrote a book and gave it to the world about beating my polio. And millions of people know my name today. I have goals and dreams of doing some more things before I go visit someplace. And I plan to do and accomplish those goals with my friends going out to the world about polio. And the millions of children not protected against polio. They have to be before there's another epidemic.